Street, they still have the Silma weapon. Can they hold this? Wow, Acer, look at this Myyrä! He is going Myyrä hommat! The famous Myyrä moto is activated! Can he take down the diffuser? Oh, shot him! Shot him! What is this guy doing? No! The time is ticking down and he... going there, but of course you don't see the minimap as we do. It's 20 seconds at the time to come, and Otto is down. Otto is down. Houston, we have a problem. But then there is Nexa. Nexa takes down too. What a result for this. I should say young hitter, but I won't say. 3 versus 3. Esperanto. Can he go from behind and as we say in tuupata. Let's see. The bomb is down on the ground. Forest takes down Letni, so we have only 2 players left, and this is actually impossible. We can try. Esperanto wants to take one down, and he takes two! No! Esperanto! Oh my fucking god! Wow! That is
insane. Insania Letni takes down one. Otto, man, he's a fire hunter, and they are in the botty once again.
Crazy is going mad. Forest, the Metsäjäbä is the last one standing. There's nothing he can do. There comes the finish. Finish mighty Otto. He wants to conquer the train land, and he will. The train is going on. Kari Tapio, juna kulkee. 14-10.
Let's see, Esperanto is checking out with Hunter. Get right this, right behind the Savus. Let's see if we can get the Savus this kone on the run. Esperanto is... Mitä vittua? It is paskatuottaja again, who is actually hämmentämässä here in the studio. And he actually gave me some puukko into kylki, but it doesn't matter because I'm not bleeding to death. And now we have actually peruna in the ground, so... Well, it seems like North has been very good at the A site, so it's not a miracle that they are trying to get to the site once again. And by the way, it's Christian.
Oh! Christian! This guy is an animal, lads! And for some reason, I don't know why North decides to throw this round and the whole game. It's over, Christian! He takes an ace for the last round. What a game, what a map. And 60.
This should be a round for Team Liquid.
I think it should be a run for Team Liquid, even though all the NRG players are towards A side. It should go. It will go. Oh!
What just happened?
Caster Jinx?
What just happened? Caster Jinx! That was a Caster Jinx if something is. Wow! Energy wins this round! Wow! Ethan, please marry me!
Mangeloidu.
Mangeloidu.
You have been mangeloidu.
Mangeloiduet.
Mangeloiduet, yes.
But Energy is looking very strong right now. Full equipment, a lot of money in the bank. Even if they lose this round, they have a good chance taking the next one.
Of course they do. Has been Sopalo's embrace. He starts the party. It's not the bookie party this time, but it's a party. One is a jerk. He's taking down now. He's taking down Elise, and Team Liquid has ripples in their pants once again. And looks like Energy is going to march to the win.
Like the biggest yllätys of today, I think, because Liquid was like 100% team favorite.
Vittu, tämä kuva on ihan hirveä. Miks tää näyttää täältä vaan puoliksi ulkona?
It is okay. It's real good. My Scraga is a bit like this, but it's fine.
Thank you, shit producer. It is fine. Oh, ihan kauhean. This is horrible.
It's okay. I'm here for you.
I have to apologize.
I'm here for you.
We will fix this. But, alright. What can we...
going to go with the full Davai tactics, maybe.
But, so far, they haven't managed to open the locks of Vitality into Dust 2. There is some flashing in the longy copy. I don't know.
I am so sorry! I am so sorry! This is horrible! This is horrible! Are they drunk or what? I don't know! Vitality 6-0, FaZe Clan, they have a meeting with 5-man. 5-man push to the A site, and the stop up flying as Zeus takes down Aerial, but then vittu sä lähet myyrä, sorry about the finish, but I am so excited! Alexi B is going down, X7, Sergei and Allo! Oh my fucking god! Nice job, guys! We are getting the blood! There's nothing they can do! Sergei gets the fallen! Wow! El Hermetico! And ends taking the round number 8. It's 4-4, and we are getting our slicing machine working again! Number 9, and we have taken 4 rounds in a row, and we are on the run, guys, because you know Mipr has no money, they don't have any pesetas to buy any weapons, they go with pistols and they are poor as a cat, somebody might think how is a cat poor, but I'm going to answer that question for anybody. 1 minute and 30 seconds, Fallen is down, he has been falling down, Sergei. What can you say? Then we are going, and we are going at full speed! Pultavai tactics! Lucas is shooting them from the balcony, he drops down immediately, Fallen takes down Allo, and now it's getting very hard! Lucas is dropping down, so we have 2 guys left! We have 2 guys against 3! Don't give them ilmaisia! Don't give them ilmaisia! He won't give them! Laasane jumalauta! What a shot! And now we are getting the peruna plantti once again! This is looking so good for NC now, so they have to retake with 2 players. It's Avikka, it's M4, it's nothing! Samba, guys, you are down, Myyrä, you are down, you are totally down! Fallen gets 1, so now we need to play. Sir, if they can set up the trap, but look what's going on! He is coming from behind, and this Mega Boost is going down. Area Sergei, Alexi B, Sergei, they are taking the down, 1-by-1, Fallen! He gets 1 down, but it doesn't matter. NC takes the round, and it takes also the chicken, and it's 4-3, Mibr. 1,400 gold after probably lost round, but it doesn't look like the B side is empty. 1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock, and they get the plant shocks. Drops down Sipnix, Makiske, he kills KDS, but he's down as well. He is cleaning the A site, but it's not gonna happen. It's device against 4 G2 esports players, so. Wow. This is the last Elämänlanka for the French team, and they use it wisely.
Why is no one defusing the bomb?
What?
They don't have a. They
what?
Have.
What?
Oh, they miscommunicated!
No! Oh no!
They miscommunicated!
Wow! What the fuck?
What?
Oh my fucking god! That was the worst burgering of this tournament! What? Allo misses that shot, but it's not actually going to turn this round because, well, we have stacked 3 guys to the A side, so it shouldn't be so easy to get there, especially Aerial. He gets the kill he wants. Ver is going down! Allo, saatana, what a shot! He goes down, but it's all over! It's all over for Mibr! 13-8, and let's start the fucking mulling! Wow! This round isn't over yet, it's all about X7 now. They have 1 lamppu, they have 1 hamauskalkkuna grenade, and one name, but oh my god! X7! Testa! Testa Sami does it! It's 16-8, and what a map! If we look at the yesterday, if we look at today, NC has lost only 13 rounds in 2 matches. That is huge!
I'm so happy. I my words cannot express the happiness I'm feeling as a Finnish person. I cannot express it, but very happy.
Torille.
I mean, just torille.
Kun enemmän on parempi. Free kevytyrittäjäpalvelut. Liity sinäkin kamppailuun helpomman työelämän puolesta.